I have just updated the page with changing the font. Now it's going to be consistent with Android devices because I made it responsive as well. Now it looks like this. I had to fix the font on it. Look. Oh my God.